On a dark, desert highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of calitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, saw the shimmering light. Air grew heavy and my sight grew dim. Had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway. Heard the mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. There's plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year,
any time of year,
you find me here. Mind is tipping and twisted. She's got the Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember. Some dance to forget. So I called up the captain. Please bring me my wife. We haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise,
what a nice surprise.
Near Alibi. Mirrors on the ceiling. Pink champagne on us. We are all just prisoners here of our own device. In the master chambers they gathered for stab them with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the thieves. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. Had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the nightmare, we are programmed to see. You can check out any time you like. You can never leave.